Found 9 dismembered bodies, including 2 severed heads, in a Tokyo apartment. The tenant, a 27-year-old, has reportedly confessed to killing the victims and trying to hide their remains. Officers made the discovery while searching for a 23-year-old woman who went missing earlier this month. Her remains are understood to be among those in the building.